morning. It's kind of foggy out there today. I imagine it'll all burn off by 10, 11 o'clock. Oh, are you, you Mr. Grindstaff, the man who made out this check? Good, good. I'm awful happy to hear that because you're the man who's going to cash it. Don't do that!
Sit down, counsel.
Now, Mr. Grindstaff, these are various lengths of Ensign Bickford's safety fuse.
Fuse?
Fuse, that's right. And they're tied in with these. These, well, it's what's next to my heart, you might say.
What's that?
Well, it's just what you're looking at, Mr. Grindstaff. At 12 sticks of DuPont high-velocity gelatin dynamite. And 12 mercury fulminite dynamite caps. I reckon that ought to do it. Don't you think so, Mr. Grindstaff?
Is this your way of sticking up a bank?
No. No. No, I'm not a bank robber. I'm just an American that's come into a bank to cash a check.
I'll see you in hell first.
Well, that's very possible, Mr. Grindstaff. Very, very possible indeed. And sooner than you think if you don't get me my money right quick. Now, Captain Counsel, now, some of these fuses here are short burning. And if you don't sit back down there and stay there, I'm going to light one of them. And when I do, you can start counting to five, but you'll never get there. Because between two and four, this office and this bank and half this city block will just go to kingdom come. I got 60 more pounds of it in here. A bag of blasting powder must have busted. Spilled all over the dynamite. Look at that.
For God's sake, man, watch your smokes.
Well, now, you want to go into the vault and get me my money right quick?
I'm warning you, Appleyard, this is a crime you won't get away with.
Well, I'll go along with you on that, Mr. Grindstaff. Suicide's one crime you can say that about. It's also one crime nobody ever got locked up for.
Suicide?
Don't you understand? Don't you really see what I'm getting at? If I don't get my money, it's going to make me feel so sad and depressed, I don't think I'd really be interested in living anymore.
Are you trying to tell me that you intend on blowing yourself up?
Me and you and Captain Counsel and 50 or 60 innocent people in the immediate vicinity.
I think you're a liar. Counsel, do you think he means it?
In my best judgment, Mr. Grindstaff, he does.
All right, I'll give you your money. Can you stop that thing? Whee!
Kind of peaked, Captain. Like asleep, maybe?
You always was a crazy bastard, Appleyard.
25,451, $25,452.
And 32 cents.
And 32 cents. Damn you.
Well, it's a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Grindstaff, even though you do have a little trouble understanding what's yours and what's mine. Good day.